Welcome to GemWeb blog. In this video, we are going to discuss about how to create a table using JTable class with vector argument. So this is the constructor we have taken for table creation, which contains two argument, data and heading. So data belongs to vector of vector type and heading belongs to vector type. Now we will see how to create the table. So first you have to import the package java.util. Since we are using vector class, we have included this package. Next we are going to create the vector for heading variable. So it contains two columns of type string. So we are creating the string vector and we have given the name of the variable as head. New vector. Instead of adding each and every element, we are passing as an array. Array dot as list of, since it contains two columns, first column is role, second column is name. Now we have created the heading vector. Next we will create the vector for row. It's a two dimensional data. We have to create vector of vector. So vector of vector, and we have given the name as data. New vector of vector. Now we are going to create separate vector for each and every row, and then we are going to add that created vector into this variable. So we are going to use the same syntax. First row, row 1. In row 1, what is the value? 0, 0, 0, 1. So Ilakya is the name that we have given it. So first row has been created. Next we are going to create second row. The roll number is 2, in that it is Yuva. We are going to create the third row it is Hema. Next we are creating fourth row, it is roll number 4, the name is Sanju. Next we are creating fifth row, roll number 5, name is Swati. Then sixth row, roll number is 6, Ritanya. The name. Now we have created the vector for each and every row, and also we have created the variable for vector of vector. Now we have to add each and every row vector into the data. For this, data dot add element of row 1. Similarly, you have to add all the element. Similarly, you have to add all the row into the data. Two, three, four. Now we have added all the row into the data vectors. Now your column vector is ready and your data vector is ready. Now we are going to create the table using JTable class. JTable variable name equal to new JTable of, you have to provide the data it is available in data variable, and you have to provide the column heading which is available in the variable head. Once you finished adding the content, you are going to add the created table into the containers. Okay, f dot add of table. If you want to view all type of table, means if it is a small table or large table, whatever it may be, it will be adapted dynamically. If you include the table in the roll pan. It will adjust the content. Now we are going to compile it. Table. We are going to execute it using class file. Now the table has been created, which contains two columns and six rows. Thank you.